Get ready to match the star. Comic impressionist Fred Travalena. Actress and comedian Dolly Martin. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. From head of the class, Khrystyne Haje. Actor and comedian Jason Stuart. And actress and comedian Joanne Worley. As we play the all-new star-studded match game. And here's the star of match game, Ross Schaefer.
Hi there. Welcome to match game, everybody. Thank you, Gene Wood. Well, Joanne, show the folks what you brought. We've been teasing Joanne about her fans.
I have very big fans.
You're a big fan.
I have some enormous fans. As a matter of fact, this is one of my biggest.
Say hi to Mary Beth, who has $12,850 on our show.
Yay, Mary!
Tony, welcome now. Now, give us your story. What is it you do and your thing?
My name is Tony Travalena, and I work as a personal fitness trainer here in Hollywood, California.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do.
Oh, you go around to people's houses then and train them.
Yes, I do.
Uh-huh.
What's his last name? Is it Italian?
Travalena.
Rhymes with Travalena.
That's right. Travalena, Travalena.
Oh, we're all related.
Yes, we are. All right, let's play a match game. Every correct match here is worth $50, as you know, Tony. And the winner will go on to play Supermatch for a shot at $10,000. Mary Beth.
A, please.
Oh. We're all wondering how you did that to your hair. You do.
Very easily.
You look like kind of a Sade flight attendant, is what you look like. I meant that in a nice way.
You can fly me anywhere, Mary Beth.
Willard the patient said.
Yes.
Willard said. Yep, I'll never play spin the bottle with Nurse Natalie again.
Oh, never.
When the bottle pointed toward me, she didn't give me a kiss. She gave me a blank.
No! But this is such a terrible thing to put down.
But she's English.
I looked away for a minute. 9 people jumped on
me. I don't know.
Okay. Willard the patient said, I'll never play spin the bottle with Nurse Natalie again. When the bottle pointed toward me, she didn't give me a kiss. She gave me a...
enema?
Such a sweet face.
Yeah.
Fred?
Mental patient. I kept thinking, mental patient. Like... Jack Nicholson and One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. So I said, shock treatment.
Shock treatment. Oh.
Mental patient.
Dolly?
This is horrible. It's horrible. Urine sample.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Horrible, yeah, what is a nurse?
Joanne. In case you don't know, there are now horseless carriages, refrigerators, no more ice boxes, indoor plumbing, and they have electric fans. And notice, my hair will not leave my Anyway, I didn't know if you could say enema. Because,
yes.
It's American Week.
Yeah.
I said enema.
All right. Oh,
enema.
Enema. Okay. Khrystyne didn't give me a kiss. She gave me a... And let me inform you once again, the correct answer is enema.
You just like to say that word, don't you?
No, I...
A shot.
A shot, no. Jason?
Yo!
Tony, I want to be one of you. I want to be in the neighborhood. But instead, because I wrote pill.
A pill. Oh, a pill.
Oh, stop it.
Oh, great fan queen.
This really pales by comparison. When you say enema, a checkup really is boring.
All right, Tony. Jim said, the last time I went to New York, we circled the airport for 2 hours.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh,
the strange part was we were in a blank.
Yeah, it's true.
Here we are.
My particular answer.
Khrystyne, how's yours coming?
Well, it's not the time to say
rather animal. Dull, but I think you might be right.
And Dolly has hers. Good. Jim said the last time I went to New York, we circled the airport for 2 hours, and the strange part was we were in a...
taxi cab.
In a taxi cab. A taxi cab.
I'm going to get this over fast. I didn't say that. I said a Greyhound bus.
A Greyhound bus.
Now, Dolly? See, I misunderstood the whole thing. Because I said, plane.
Okay, Charles.
I said, silly, but good answer. I feel a revolving door.
Oh, revolving door. Well, the correct answer is a taxi. The strange part was we were in a taxi circling for 2 hours. What do you think?
Well, this may be my only shot to redeem myself. I said cab.
Hey, look at this, a cab. Jason.
Being born in New York and raised in Beverly Hills adjacent, not actually in Beverly Hills, but close to enough to have a maid once a week, and yes, a gardener. I said, cab.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cab. All right, Jason. Very good. Right on.
Joanne?
And guess what?
What?
It's called Match Game. I said cab.
Tony, you got three matches. Score 150. Mary Beth, you have 50. We'll be right back. Well, we're back. We're going to play matchups now. Build up your score by playing against the clock. You're trailing right now, Mary Beth. You can start. Who would you like to play with?
Charles, please.
All right. Okay, we'll show you a series of matchups.
They're all going to be American answers.
Here's what you think is the best answer, and every time the two of you agree, you get $50. Let's put 30 seconds on our clock. And go. Scratch blank. Scratch paper, scratch and sniff.
Scratch paper.
No match. Stuffed blank. Stuffed cabbage, stuffed animal.
Stuffed cabbage.
No match. Silent blank. Silent night, silent partner.
Silent night.
Match. Shake blank. Shake down, shake and bake.
Shake and bake.
Match. Road blank. Road warrior, road runner.
Road runner.
Match. Wire blank. Wire tap, wire service.
Wire service.
Match. Martha blank. Martha Washington, Martha Ray.
Martha Washington.
No match.
We want an instant replay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Must I hang a billboard?
Tony,
we
you're up.
Instant replay.
What do you want to play with, Tony?
Jason.
All right, Jason. Sure. All right, we'll put 30 seconds on our clock. Remember, $50 per match. Ready? Go. Clean blank. Clean house, clean cut.
Clean house.
Match. Side blank. Sidewalk, side of beef.
Sidewalk.
Match. Flood blank. Flood gates, flood light.
Flood gates.
No match. Ace blank. Ace bandage, ace of spades.
Ace bandage.
No match. I've got a blank. I've got a crush on you, I've got a secret.
I've got a secret.
Match. Air blank. Air Jordan, air bag.
Air bag.
No match. Final blank. You got three, Tony. You're still in the lead. Mary Beth, you have 250. Stay with us, folks. Well, our score, Mary Beth, our champion has 250. Tony, the challenger with 300. Mary Beth, A or B?
I'll take A, please.
Okay. All right, let's see how we do with this one. Sigmund, the psychiatrist, said...
Yes?
My last patient thought he was a ham, so I blanked him. Sigmund, the psychiatrist, said... My last patient thought he was a ham, so I blanked him.
Shoot, this...
Yes, Khrystyne has her answer. Mary Beth? Sigmund, the psychiatrist, said, my last patient thought he was a ham, so I...
Baked him.
I baked him.
Yes.
Yes.
Baked. We should mention, Fred, you're going to be at USC. You have a big benefit, don't you?
Oh, yes.
For Jack Kemp.
For Jack Kemp in March.
You know all those political guys.
Well, I certainly give it a try.
Yes, you do. Dolly.
You think I'm dumb?
Not me, boy.
I'm ready.
Charles.
Bank!
Yay!
Khrystyne?
They cured him.
Oh. Good answer. Jason.
Oh. Big.
Yay! Bad.
And Joanne?
Well, comedy is the name of the game, and that is a pun. I'm sorry, I put cure. The doctor. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay. See about this one. Linda said, I should have known from the beginning my husband would treat me like a dog.
Oh. Linda said this, right?
Linda said this.
Poor Linda.
At our wedding, he made me promise to love, honor, and blank.
You got one now, Dolly?
Yes,
oh, I got
she's
now.
Got one. I can dance to it. I'll give it like
ooh,
an egg.
What
Good,
a
whoever answers, Tony. Linda said, I should have known from the beginning my husband would treat me like a dog. At our wedding, he said, love, honor, and...
beg?
And beg. Yeah. And beg. Love, honor, and beg.
Good answer,
love,
Tony.
Love, honor, and beg, Fred?
I did not have that. I wish I did.
Dolly.
Isn't that sweet?
I couldn't think of something for the longest time, and then I had a brilliant thought. Big!
Yeah!
Hey, there he is. Love, honor, and big. Charles, you made me promise to love, honor, and...
I... Are you mainly known for television appearances? Wait.
20?
Well, that's the other show.
Oh, that was the other show. 20?
Want to give me the cue?
Absolutely. He made me love, honor, and...
blow on the paper. That's good.
Khrystyne.
My goodness. Well,
at
Charles.
At the wedding, he made me love, honor, and...
and go fetch.
Go fetch. Yep. Well, right. Not a match, but...
not a foodie bag.
What a lick.
You want a lick. Love, honor, and lick. Yes, love, honor.
Love, honor, and heel.
And heel. Got one match there. Our score now, 350 to 450, and it's time for us to play final matchup. Whoever's ahead, as you know, at the end of this round, wins the game and a chance to play for a possible 10,000. So, Tony, you're trailing at this point. You'll go first.
Fred, please.
Yay. Okay, Fred. Matchups are now worth $100. Tony, we'll give you 45 seconds to get as many as you can. You have to get at least 450, though, to stay in the game. Ready? Go. Blank couple. Married couple, odd couple.
Married couple.
No match. Blank strip. Sunset strip, no pest strip.
Sunset strip.
Match. Blank public. Open to the public, notary public.
Open to the public.
No match. Blank reservation. Dinner reservation, Indian reservation.
Dinner reservation.
Match. Blank mint. Breath mint, Franklin mint.
Breath mint.
Match. Blank king. Alan King, long live the king.
Alan King.
Match. Blank belt. Black belt, borscht belt.
Black belt.
Match. Blank counter. Kitchen counter. Geiger counter.
Geiger counter.
No match. Blank proof. Bulletproof. Foolproof.
Bulletproof.
Match. Blank Brooks.
Our Mr.
Brooks in Melbourne. Got six, Tony. That's very good. Mary Beth?
Joanne?
Okay, darling.
All right.
Good luck.
Now, you can go for the win if you can beat 950. Remember, $100 for every match. Both of you ready? And go. Blank country. Town and country, what a country.
Town and country.
No match. Blank island. Rhode Island, desert island.
Rhode Island.
Match. Blank reader. Lip reader, mind reader.
Mind reader.
No match. Blank shoes. Alligator shoes, goody two shoes.
Goody two shoes.
Match. Blank wear. Underwear, wash and wear.
Underwear.
Match. Blank Wilson. Mr. Wilson, Woodrow Wilson.
Woodrow Wilson.
Match. Blank and clear. Free and clear, loud and clear.
Loud and clear.
No match. Blank Hall. U-Haul, overhaul.
U-Haul.
Match. Blank Keaton. Diane Keaton, Alex P. Keaton.
Diane Keaton.
No match. Blank breaker. Jawbreaker, lawbreaker.
Lawbreaker.
No match. Blank receiver. Telephone. Oh! Hey! We have a tie. Well, the score is all tied up now, 950 apiece. The two of you, I need you to take a look at this matchup, if you will. You'll notice you have three choices this time. On the blank. On the go, on the air, on the ball. Mary Beth, you're the champion, so you'll choose one of them first.
Do I...
Go ahead and push it with your button there. Okay, Tony, you take one of the remaining answers. All right, Joanne, since you played last, we need you to break the tie. Which answer do you like better? On the go or on the air?
It's which answer I like better.
Yes.
On the air.
On yes! the air. Mary Beth. Oh,
great choice.
You did it again. You did it again. Say goodbye to you, Tony. You played hard, though, right down to the last
tough game. Tough game. All right.
Thank you very much.
All right, thank you.
Okay, we'll take a short break and be back with our Big Money Super Match. This is your fourth time here. This is growing great for you.
Yes, it's great.
Yes, it is. We're going to play it one more time and see how you do.
Hi.
All right. We recently polled a studio audience, got their best response to this. Who's blank? Now, guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer is worth $200. And you can get some help here from some stars.
Dolly, please.
Who's there?
Okay.
Who's there?
Charles?
Who's who?
Yeah. Who's who? That's good.
Hey, Joanne.
Who's the boss?
Who's the boss?
Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's the boss? Who's there? Who's who? Or something that maybe you thought of.
Who's the boss?
Who's the boss?
Yes!
Yes. See how you've done. What is the $200 answer, please?
Oh,
who's there? That was Dolly's, wasn't it? $300 answer is? Oh. Who's the boss?
Oh.
Who's the boss?
Who's
yes.
Here. Yeah.
That maybe was yours. Now, we're all curious. What is the big answer?
Yeah.
Who's who?
I don't think so.
Well, $300 means you'll play for at least 10 times it, or
$3,000
by matching one of the stars I did. Double that amount for the lucky spin on the wheel. So why don't you come on up here? All right.
Maybe that. Yeah, that's really
nice. Need a very commanding rotation of the wheel.
Okay, Mary Beth.
Go.
Get on a red spot, and it's double. Khrystyne, you wanted to play too, didn't you?
Yes, I was dying to play, and
all
I'm
right.
glad it's me.
All right, Mary Beth, come and face me.
We have an exact match
for you to win the $3,000 with Khrystyne. Please, no help from our audience. Khrystyne, write down your answer for this. The French blank. The French blank. Khrystyne has her answer. Why don't you turn and face her? What were you thinking about?
The French Open.
The French Open. Very famous tennis tournament. Khrystyne?
That goes with Cotton Club, her last answer.
Can we have a real close-up of Khrystyne here?
For $3,000, can you match French Open, Khrystyne?
Nobody.
Well, I can now. Now that I know you said French Open. But for, I thought you might say the French Connection.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. French Connection. Yeah. Well, the good news is you're still the champion.
Yeah.
We will take a short break, total up your money, and be right back. Wow, $14,200. That's not bad. Mary Beth will be our champion on our next match game, and we hope that all of you will join us.
Departing contestants will receive Cap-Free Moisturizing Foam and Bath Beads with natural floral ingredients and luxurious foam. Cap-Free gives you softer skin. The Orec lightweight vacuum used by hotels everywhere. Hypoallergenic, 100% made in America, weighs only 8 pounds from Orec Corporation. Your choice from the Now collection by Armatron. Fashionable designs to combine the latest stylings with superb quality and outstanding value. Armatron, America's watch.